Most people in America require technology in order to move themselves and advance themselves in any part of their life today. People who like to harm lives, dehumanize life, demoralize life, and discard life will work very hard to remove someone's access to technology.